What's up guys, in this video, so Memefi has officially launched their wallet. Yes, so instead of connecting a wallet to Memefi, you create a wallet in Memefi. So this is it right here. So we're going to come down here and click on it. So let's go ahead and do that. Click on this wallet right here. Click on it, you see create wallet. We're going ahead to click on that because it's our first time. Once we click on it, you'll see this. This is your secret phrase. Very important. Anytime you're creating wallets, you always need to write this down. It's for security and in case if you ever lose access or your phone gets spoiled, so that you can recover your wallet. So go ahead, write this down on a piece of paper or store it on your Google Drive, somewhere safe, and no one else will have access to it. It's very important, so go ahead and write this down. So after writing it down, I'm going to click on save to continue. I'm also going to cover part of this. Yes, I am covering part of this, so I've said that earlier. So I'm going to cover part of this so that nobody else could get access into my. So let's go ahead and click on save to continue. So now we just wait for it to load and that is it. So that's how easy you can create your Memefi coin wallet. So this is it. You can now see Ethereum, you can see Memefi, you can see deposit and withdraw. So right now it's zero. Yes, it's zero because there's no money there and they have not yet listed or share the tokens yet. So now if you come over here to the settings, this round icon here, you can still go ahead and copy your secret phrase. Then if you look underneath here, it says click to review your phrase. So if you click it, you review your secret phrase and we also have view your private key. So it's very important. I think you shouldn't give people your phone because it's so easy for them to access your private key. And once they get access to your private key, they can just go ahead and take your account, your wallet. So I do advise keep this safe, keep all this safe because your private key is here and your secret phrase all in one place. And if you lose any of these, you have automatically lost access to your wallet. So guys, that is how you can create Memefi coin wallet. Thanks for watching this video. If you want more tutorials like this, please go ahead and follow and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.